170 years ago, as I lay dying, I never dreamt that Mercy would circle the globe, that there would be Mercy Volunteer Corps members, or associates, or companions, or vowed members, that the dream of one person and that the dream of our God would take care of God's beloved poor.